All ready for Jockey Abel Casi Jr. to mount his entry, El Condor. El Condor, setting up inside. Ready once again. Racing for the three-year-old championship race. Dynasty rushing up on the outside is Rosa Morena, bound to be on the pocket outside. Bound to be moving up on the outside to take the lead. It's bound to be moving up to take the lead. Rosa Morena running in second by the well. And running in third is by Curse Gloria. And rounding the clubhouse band, it's still bound to be in the lead. Running by the well is Rosa Morena. The clubhouse band is Rosa Morena running by the rail, bound to be on the outside, and in third is by Curse Gloria. As they move towards the back, speed up much to describe in front position, bound to be on the outside, Rosa Morena running by the rail, and in third is by Curse Gloria by 5 Rosa. Rosa Morena moving up at the inner rail, bound to be on the outside, wind blown moving up now in third by 5 Rosa, and in third poses by Curse Gloria. Here come Dynasty, rounding the 3/8 mile distance. Rosa Morena moving up by a length and a half, bound to be drops back 2 seconds, and here comes Windblown closing in third, and at the last man for whom, it's still Rosa Morena by about 4 lengths, followed by bound to be Windblown, the books right up a long shot on the outside, it's still Rosa Morena by 2 lengths, followed by Windblown, the books on the bottom outside, but it's still Rosa Morena, Windblown has the box on the outside, it's still Rosa Morena in the lead, it's still Rosa Morena, and it'll be the Rosa Morena. Holy roller, Windblown and the box.
Roller at yung kulay dilaw naman sa labas, yan naman yung the box, no? And ito, dumaan si Rosa Morena dito sa sinasabi nating malalim, no? Yan, nakita nyo, sumasabo yung buhangin sa likuran. Windblown had a better position in this race, but could not catch on the lead of Rosa Morena. Pero pagdating po dito sa finish line, medyo dikit-dikitin yan. No? Ito na. High Roller is indeed a horse to watch. Dahil lang po sa tinakbo ni High Roller, no? Medyo kulang pa siya ng kaunti. Ito, Rosa Morena winning by almost 3/4 of a horse. Magandang labanan ito pagdating ng Triple Crown. Check, masisihan po tayong lahat. Okay.